This wasn't part of my agenda, but I'm always happy to crush a hero. It keeps the rabble in line, shows them that there is no one.
Does anyone but you believe your lies?
Silver, I got it from here.
Well, look who's back from the dead. The little blue savior. But what's that I smell? You reek of fear. Glad to see I left an impression.
That's not fear. I ran all the way over here. And you haven't left an impression. I don't know anything about you, not even your name.
You may call me Infinite. In the brief moments that remain to you.
Oh, great! See, Infinite? Now we're getting to know each other. So, what's your favorite color? You like long romantic walks on the beach? What's the source of your power? You can skip the first two questions if you like.
The source of my power is none of your concern.
Sorry, but you've just got to share the secret of your power with me. I insist.
You're insisting.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa!
Sonic, you okay?
Still thrashing around, I see. Filthy little sewer rat.
Haven't you seen a hedgehog before? Come on, I'll show you my spines!
Since the last time, but you will still lose. As I predicted, you're not even worth the effort to finish off.
I gotta figure out the secret of his power!